Local News from SEB Cinemelli.
Good evening, and welcome to SEB Local News for Thursday, July 16th. While the rest of us were slaving away at our jobs yesterday, Navy journalist Mary Lloyd was seeing the sights of Syracuse and frolicking in the Mediterranean surf. NWR has been sponsoring Wednesday getaways since the beginning of summer in order to reintroduce the island of Sicily to all of us.
The NWR-sponsored Wednesday getaway program, which began earlier this year, is now almost halfway over. Wednesday getaways offer each command at Sigonella an opportunity to get out and explore Sicily by providing free bus transportation anywhere on the island. The Explosive Ordnance Disposal Detachment, Photo Lab, and Southern European Broadcasting use their Wednesday getaway to explore the city of Syracuse and a nearby resort beach. After the morning excursion in Syracuse, it was off to the crystal clear waters of Fontana Bianchi for an afternoon on the beach. Here, the active duty military exterior was shut, and members of the tour enjoyed the sandy white beaches, the refreshing and clear waters, and mingling with the local Italians.
This is great for me. I'm seeing a lot that I usually don't see. And this is actually my first time at the beach here. And being on a deck, not having a car, it's a great way to get out, have some sun, have some fun, see the girls. I'm having a good time.